Hey guys, my name is Siska Triana. I'm a student majoring of fashion design, and now you're watch motivate and inspire fashion designer. And today we're going to talk about fashion designer of Gucci. Like many of its Italian counterparts, Gucci began life as a quietly luxurious equestrian and leather goods brand. The house grown to become one of the most exciting and experimental houses in the modern fashion scene. In fact, such is the strength of the brand fame and aesthetic that everything from its red and green motif, double G logo and diamond print fabric are instantly recognized across the globe as Gucci hallmarks, and here's how it goes there.
So Gucci, the brand originating in Florence, Italy, and founded in 1920 by Guccio Gucci, with the first store opening in 1921 on Via Vignanuevo, and then later on Via del Parion, the house of Gucci was born. Gucci specialized in leather and accessories, inspired by his day working with the luxury hospitality in Savoy, London. For your information, Gucci first New York store was opened in 1953. This was also the same year Guccio Gucci died, and his four sons took over managing the fashion house. It was the first ever Italian luxury gold brick and mortar store opened stateside. Today, the brand has over 550 stores.
I think the product was beginning to be less attractive. They also expanded distribution dramatically, so there were a lot of events that occurred that really the brand was deteriorating.
However, the journey has not been as smooth as everything would have believed it to be. The brand went through a lot of difficult situations like bankruptcy and even a murder, which is the inspiration behind Riley Scott's latest movie, House of Gucci. The affirmation issues have been some of the reasons why Gucci endured a lot of suffering. However, in recent years, Gucci has once again become exclusive brand for the rich and affluent people. The turnaround has happened because of the new management and a new owner. So, who owns Gucci now, and why did Gucci family sell the brand to another organization? So, that's the video about Monica, the inspired fashion designer of Gucci. If you like this video, don't forget to thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching.